is your friendly neighborhood Subgator here. What's up, Zul'jin? You look so snuggly, man.
Thanks. This is my new bathroom attire. This is when it's cold in the house, and this is my bathrobe. You like it?
It kind of looks like your pants are really, really, like you have super small legs and a humongous upper body. You notice that?
Like, yeah. It's kind of fluffy up top. It's like I stuffed my shirt or something.
Your codpiece is kind of real, real low.
Hey, man, don't put your face that close.
I never noticed how your codpiece looks.
Well, you know, it's got a...
What do I know? What are you talking about?
I can't go into detail, man. This is a PG channel.
Codpiece discussion over. So hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. We're hanging out with Zul'jin in the new cold biome, the new cold update.
Yeah, man. Thanks so much for all the support you guys on the last video. It's been really freaking awesome. I'm glad y'all like the direwolf themes.
Yeah. Make sure if you guys like the video, you smash the like button, show your support. You haven't
Absolutely.
Already. Don't forget
Absolutely.
To subscribe.
That's right.
I'm luxurious.
Are you cold out here?
No. Tiny is.
Me neither.
Tiny is as snug as a bug in a rug.
I'm like, you look like you got a little bit of windburn on your face to accompany that milk mustache, but other than that.
Tiny had no milk mustache. I wish Tiny had a milk mustache. Tiny wants milk. Tiny wants some milk. Y'all got milk?
No, I ain't got no milk.
Tiny want a milk. So, you know, maybe we can get some milk. Speaking of milk, maybe we can milk a moose.
Milk a moose.
Milk a moose.
In the hoose. Milk a moose in the hoose.
Yeah, so the new moose is out. What are they even called again? I can't even remember now.
A megalosaurus.
Megaloceros, I think.
A megaloceros.
Yeah, you can see Drax has got one right over here right now. It looks majestic and amazing.
They kind of look like reindeers.
It is kind of reindeerish.
With moose horns.
Yeah. So anyway, today, we got a bunch of stuff and things going on here. We made the saddles for the Beelzebufo, which is a French word. You know that's a French word.
I get, like, I ain't never heard no French word. Like, we call frogs over here. Get it? You ready? You ready for it?
Frog.
Guararon.
Guararon.
Oh, guararon.
Guararon.
Mm-hmm.
I got it.
Yep.
Now, in the French accent, say Beelzebufo.
Beelzebufo.
Yeah, Beelzebufo. It sounds French, man.
Yeah, kind of so. Kind of sort of. But that's a lot too many syllables for me to do it, so I'm just going to call them frogs or what I don't.
Well, if it was Cajun, it'd be called like a Beel.
Because you like the way we repeat everything just a little bit?
Everything's twice. Yeah, it's all twice. Beel.
Maman, papa, papa, maman. That's
gris.
My grandmothers and grandfathers. Gris.
Beel. It'll be the Beel. So we got the Beelzebufo saddles. We got the Megaloceros saddles.
Yeah.
We got actually Pulmonoscorpius kibble for the. That's for the frogs.
Right. But we don't have any for the mooses because they require Dimorphodon eggs, which just released this patch and we haven't had time to do that.
Yeah, we haven't farmed any yet. So we're going to have to do this the old fashioned way. Did he moo?
He just did moo.
Moo!
Ike!
He did! If you punch him in the face, he'll moo. Ready? No, just the once. Now he's like, I'm doing that again. All right, so we got to go out. Find us. There's a moose right there. I found one.
Oh, already?
Yeah.
What level?
He's only level 20. Should we go for a big one?
I'm okay with mid-size. Like, I don't need anything large. My deal, I'll tell you right now. The swamp, you know me in the swamp, man. I'm a couillon. I gotta get something for the bayou, and I want, like, alligators and frogs are going to be my thing.
Yeah.
The megalosaurus, I'm really interested in, like, the mechanics of them, the utility and all of that stuff. So I'm down to do whatever level you want to do. Frogs, I might be a little bit more particular on.
All right. Well, maybe let's just take this one down then. If you don't mind, let's just grab this guy.
Sure, man.
Let's do it right now. And
right.
Are they aggressive?
I don't know. I want to say that they're probably just going to run away when you shoot them.
Let's test it out. I'll shoot him right in his face. Nailed it.
He ran away.
Oh, you see him get...
Oh. That was the only one?
You just shot him
one time?
One time. He's only level 20.
Wow. What kind of bow you got, man?
I got me one of them hardcore. It is a journeyman crossbow.
Oh, that's why.
Oh, yeah, baby.
I need an upgrade.
That's what's up.
Well, that's awesome. That's easy.
Yeah, still, yeah.
I'm willing to bet that if I were to find another one, I could just drop him right here and we could do the same deal with him. Oh, I see another moose over there. What level are you?
Is he a big one? I want a little bit bigger one.
Let's see. He is a 64.
Where's he at?
Over here.
Now, these guys, I'm assuming, are Irby's, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a Medjool Berry type deal.
All right.
Such as mooses in the wild.
Mises, actually.
Mises. Mises or mooses.
All right. You got. Right. You want to dual shot him right in the brain?
Dual shot his brain. Right up in his cerebellum.
This is only 28, his homie.
Cerebral core. Oh, I thought it was 68.
No, it's only 28. We can do it. I'm down to grab this guy.
I could have swore, man.
I did not see
a 60. I'm hallucinating.
I say we just grab it. Let's do it. Three, go. Raina's brain. I shot him right in the mouth. Oh, Raina's butthole. Where are you going, homie? Pass out. Oh, you want another one? Wow, 8 levels made a big difference there.
Yeah, huge. Whoa.
No, he's down.
This is the sound he made when he just collapsed. Was like, nice. All right. So, what you know about them berries, Tony?
We gotta find out. We need berries, man. You know what? I didn't bring any with me.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe we should get berries out of these bushes here.
Yeah,
let's get bushes.
Let's get some berries and get them tamed up, and then we'll be RB's peeps.
Yeah, I'm excited. Where's yours at, buddy?
You got your moose? I didn't get my moose.
Uh huh. Yep. I don't know what I want to name it yet. I'm trying to think of something. Man, I think I'm going to name him Prancer.
Dancer. Prancer?
Is he a male?
I know what I'm going to name my guy.
He is a male. Yeah, I think I'm going to name him Prancer because he reminds me of a reindeer.
I need a paintbrush. Crap. How do you make a paintbrush?
It should be pretty easy.
Is under miscellaneous? It is. 1 wood, 3 hide, 10 thatch.
He said something.
What did it say? Maneer. Maneer.
Presita Maneer.
Maneer. So my guy is still quite a ways away.
All right.
He's not ready to rock yet, man.
Let me know when he's ready, man.
Are you going to bring your guy over?
Yeah, do I head? Which way do I head?
South towards the river.
South?
Yep, south towards
the
river.
On my way, I'm going to use my GPS. I'll be there in a jiffy.
All right.
See, it's storming now.
It's snow. It's snowing. All right, hold on. Don't look.
Don't look.
Nobody look.
All right, I'm not looking. No peeking. Oh, look, I'm going to go up to the tree, and I'm going to hide my eyes, and I'm going to count. Count to 10. You ready? 10. No, I gotta. No, but I'm not. This is not a countdown. It's not like a rocket launch. 1.
3.
2.
Go.
4. What you got?
We're good. All right.
Blue Dolph.
Come here, Blue Dolph.
A big old turd, too.
They really poop. Like
Dude,
a lot of
the
poop.
The turd's as big as its butt.
Do you see his nose, man?
Is it blue? Oh.
He's Blue Dolph.
Slip. That's genius, dude.
I know.
Straight up.
Blue Dolph, the red nose.
You're going to make his horns white?
Oh, that would be hot. I don't have any white on me.
It would be hot, white action.
I'm going to drop the saddle on you guys so you can stick it on him.
Oh, nice. All right. Saddle up, Prancer.
Huh.
All right, let's see what they can do to a tree. Oh, baby, thatch.
Did you get thatch?
Yeah.
Oh crap! I got my thatch. Overlay wasn't on.
It doesn't get berries though. But it can jump.
Ready? Oh my gosh! It jumps.
I knew Prancer was a great name. Boing, 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 boing.
Let's see this
boing,
side.
Boing, boing.
Oh, you can't jump in K mode. Oh, wait. Yeah, you can. What you talking about?
Gameplay. Hurdle.
Dude, this that's great, stupid. Dude.
You could do it over. Oh, my God. The ups. I got Nike Airs. It's like.
Boing.
I know what it is.
Boing.
I'm not overheating in the snow. This armor is very warm.
Boom.
So look, when I think it's almost like he's using its horns as a glider.
He's got wings. Oh, he only does it when he's on the downward slope, on the upward slope. He's not so good.
So if you turn around right here and just ha.
Ready?
That's so good, man.
Yeah. I love that animation. Now, I heard they're changing the animation, so I think the animation is going to be a little bit different in the future. So, but he's the Thatch Machine.
Oh, wow.
He is the Thatch Machine.
I didn't realize that. Look.
Nobody but you.
What come up? Underneath this tree over here.
What?
You ready? And mm-hmm. Look up. Look up.
Hold on. Let me look up. Oh, the snow fell off the tree.
Snow. That's an amazing effect.
Dude, that is crazy.
Oh, my God. That is really, really good, dude. You can see it from here,
cool.
too.
Yeah, like that's cool.
Like the little pats of snow. Oh, yeah. Dude, that is amazing.
Boing! Oh, the upward boing sucks, man. Boing!
Yeah, just... So, I don't know how I'm overheating in a blizzard. Like, this armor is really, really good.
It's pretty warm. Yeah, the thermic insulation is amazing.
I didn't even bring my deodorant. I was saving it all from the for the trip to the swamp.
Oh, yeah, we're going to need deodorant for the swamp. That's true.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it's going to be hot over there. All right, maybe you want to go to the area where I picked out for my new base? I don't have anything there yet, but it's a pretty area, and they have some frogs there.
Yeah, man, we got to get frogs for sure, because we got a boing on the frogs. It's gonna,
uh-huh.
Dude, that's going to be some baller.
All right, let me head back towards my bird, and I guess we'll be our bees and meet at the swamp.
Yeah, we'll carry these guys back to base. And then we'll be our bees, peeps.
This is it, brother.
And we're back. This is a new spot.
This is my spot, man.
I know you want to tell people about this cool knit. This cool thing. Say it, man.
Look at the fireflies, Tiny.
You guys see these fireflies sparkling, dude, on the screen? They're really...
This is so ridiculous. I wonder if my gamma... Not my gamma, but... What do you call? Oh, the alligators are trying to get me. Hold on.
I wonder if sky quality and ground quality will make a difference.
Bloom quality. Well, I have both of those.
Ooh,
bloom quality and light shafts.
Yeah, that makes a huge difference, man. Oh my God, it looks crazy cool.
Wow. Yeah. Like, dude, the fireflies actually. Am I getting killed? No.
There's a bizzle buffo. Fuzzy buffo. Beefy butt. Where's the
beefy? Beefy butt.
Beefcake. Level 32.
Hold on,
he's
coming.
So little.
Teeny tiny. Oh, watch it. You got a Titan Boa.
I got a Beelzy Boofa Buffo.
Can we pick him up?
Titan Boa?
No, oh, I fell out. I'm in trouble.
Don't get killed by the beefy butt.
I'm in bad trouble.
Oh, that beefy butt is attacking you. And we're back. And there's
a white frog.
Albino frog right there.
There's a white. Wait. Oh, there he is. Is he eating something?
Nah, she's eyeballing that, trying to think about eating that whole snake.
Why can't I see it?
She decided not to.
Oh, there's a level 36.
Yeah. While Z was building, I was looking at stuff, at all these beef butts. I only saw level 36. That's the highest one I saw so far. There's a bunch over here.
Yeah, there's a level 16. Maybe we ought to clean some out. I think that's about the only thing we could do.
Well, we could do that. Let me see here.
Level 36, yeah.
He's a 36.
Oh, I didn't show the peeps. This is the Kuyon Palace, y'all. This is the start of something major and epic. This is Zuljin's Kuyon Palace, and I have a bed and a chest of drawers in here. But it's going to be to where I can respawn while I'm taming stuff or whatever.
Yeah, let me see. You got your little Kuyon Palace. Kuyon?
Yeah.
It's very nice and spacious. Good beginning.
What, nice, cozy.
Yeah.
All right. Let's see if we can find us a frog to tame, man.
All right. So I'm missing. Oh. Like, missing.
Wow.
I'm missing. Oh, no. I hit him. There we go. You did. So I think we're going to have to look around a little bit. Oh man, yeah. I keep shooting the ground.
Can these you pick things these? Are epic. I don't know if you could pick them up or not.
I'm gonna pick up this white one right here. I'm on this one.
The white one.
Oh, I got a Zul'jin.
That's me.
Hold on. White frog. I don't know. I didn't mean that was really far away. I wasn't even close to you.
Oh, that's weird.
It's a white frog. Oh, I got him. I got the white
one. You got a white frog? Are they mean?
I don't know. Do you want to tame the white frog just to have for your?
I think that would be a good pet. Yeah.
Cause he already mad. Oh, he's peeved at me.
Oh, he's mad.
All right, let's see what's up. I'm gonna land.
All right. Oh, let's see.
Oh, he's doing the tongue out.
Oh, he's trying to lick you.
He's trying to kiss me.
Look.
Look how dude.
Yeah, he's straight.
Dude, he straight up hit me.
Yeah.
They're scary, man.
Oh, I missed him. All right.
Look at him. Look at that. Oh, right. Jesus Christ.
I hit him with a Trank arrow.
Oh,
great. Oh, I'm poisoned.
He got gray on you.
Oh, man, he can knock you out?
Oh, he's hard to hit, man.
Oh, that tongue, though.
Beef butt. He's down.
Oh, he fell asleep.
Look how cute he is.
It's a she.
Oh, look how cute she is, I said.
We got a name. This is such a beautiful frog.
It is a really pretty one, man. All right, we got to... We need prime meat, right? Oh, no, we got the kibble. Oh, wait, you don't want to wait the kibble on this.
We don't want to wait the kibble on this one. We just got to get a little bit of prime. You might have some prime just by killing stuff, huh?
Yeah, I got some right here, man.
Yeah, good. Yeah, yeah.
All right, Gris.
Let's see.
Did I say Gris right? Is that
You said Gris. Yeah, you did it right.
Is it? But is that like a hex? Isn't that what that is? A curse?
Kind of. No? You could use it. Yeah, it's kind of, but like... That the poison that we felt, that's some gri-gri. You could say that. Like,
yeah, that's why I knew
the poison. Yeah, they put some gri-gri on us.
I knew that. I totally knew that. So we got this little guy. But we gotta
look at the little red thorns on it.
I know.
It's
really
like
cool.
A horny toad.
It is a horny toad. Look at the beefy butt on this bad boy.
So it's kind of like, what? Look, it's nails and stuff.
Oh,
wow. I don't know what to name her.
I don't know, man.
He's adorable, though.
We got to find big ones, though, now, too, man.
We do. We got to get some big ones. So as soon as this one tames up, I guess we can go find a couple big ones and meet the peeps when we found some big ones.
All right. Sounds like a plan. BRBs! And we're back with the master plan.
Bring me by that frog you saw, man.
All right. We got a frog way out, man. Way out. There's a couple of them, actually.
Is that the white one?
The
is
blue
it the
one?
White one?
Yeah, it's this white one out here. It's hard to see with the reflection.
Okay, I just saw the white one go a little bit further.
I see. Oh, wait, hold on. There he is. 96, buddy. 96.
All right.
All right, so we got to try to...
A little bit closer here. I'm going to try to...
Trank it.
Oh, I missed.
Get him to aggro you.
Oh, it's so close. So close. Not hit it?
And then we'll see if we can...
Oh, I got him. All right.
Is he angry music?
No angry music.
He just swam in circles.
Oh, now he's mad. Now he's mad. Now he's mad.
All right, we got to try to get him to come back.
All right.
Keep kiting him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh, yeah, I can go a little faster, can't I? Man, those guys are fast. Holy crap, he's super
fast.
Not
too close to the water. Oh, I'm in the water.
Is he coming? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. His buddy's coming,
too. Oh, we got
too.
Two of them.
We'll get them both. All right, I'm going to drop
that's
you.
Awesome.
Oh, wait. No, I won't drop you. I'll just hold you right up.
All right. That's okay. Oh,
oh he's still tongued you.
Up. He's licking me.
He's tongue in your face. He's trying to French kiss you. He's a French frog.
He's a French frog. He's a French frog.
He's a French frog. He's going to French kiss you with his French tongue.
You getting him? I'm going to pass out here. Yeah.
Why are you going to pass out?
Because he licked me a bunch of times. Hold on, let me use a couple, Oh, I can't remote use. Uh-oh. All right, I hope I don't pass out.
I hope you don't, too.
Oh, no. I don't think I will.
Is he trying? I can't believe... We must be close enough away that he's not going to lick you. Oh, look at this. We got the French frog. Look at him. They want to eat you, man.
Taking turns with him. Okay, I think the white one's down.
You know what? I'm going to move away a little bit so that...
I don't accidentally...
You don't accidentally hit it?
All right.
Oh, he's not coming. He's not aggro. There he goes. There
he
goes.
There he is. Don't you lick me!
Oh no, no, oh, no!
Poison stamina! Make an errand! Big disaster.
Big disaster! Huge battle! Alright, hold on, Z.
All right,
I'm coming.
Let me down, let me down, let me down, let me down.
These Meganora are crazy.
Alright.
Oh, they're coming after you? I don't want to hit the frog.
Run away! Run away!
Crap, I might have hit that frog.
It's okay. Alright. Hey, go up. The Meganora will follow you.
I think they all were aggro. There we go, there we go.
Oh, they're... Oh, he's killing the Meganora! Oh, there's a Giganto on me! Get this dude off of me!
Huge disaster! Big right. fight!
I think... Oh, the Meganora killed the frog.
They killed the good frog?
No, the blue one.
Oh, whatever, man. It really doesn't matter as long as we got the big one
for
you.
We got the big one.
Yeah, that's what I'm more worried about. I hope him stepping on that isn't hurting it.
I know, huh? It doesn't look like it. Okay.
All right.
You got the kibble dog?
Yeah, I got it. What the crap with the friggin' Meganora? Your house is full of bugs.
I know, man. It's Cajun country. We got a mosquito problem over here. All right.
On my guy. Kibble's right there. All right. There.
Kibble on the guy.
Kibble on the guy.
All right.
There you go.
I got it. All right. Oh, my Argentavis laid an egg.
Wait, what?
My Argentavis laid an egg.
That looks like a Titan Boa egg, homie.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it looks like.
It's a Titan Boa egg.
Your Argentavis is Titan Boa.
Nate, he's part of the school of Slytherin.
Holy crap, dude. This thing tamed up halfway on two kibble.
That's so wonderful.
Yeah, four kibble total.
So four
total.
Kibble, we're going to have enough for another one, man.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We'll have enough for more.
That's
one.
Awesome. I guess we'll just wait around and tame until we'll see what happens.
Let's tame this one. I think we should tame this one and then... I mean, yeah, we can look around maybe for another one, or I'll get on share and ride it and we'll have some fun.
Okay, sounds good.
And we're back. Oh, baby, it looks like a crown. It looks like a crown on the king.
That's a big saddle for a little guy. I named him Achafalaya.
Achafalaya, that's a famous emperor.
River in Louisiana.
Oh, Emperor River in Louisiana. You can ride? Hold on. So we didn't find one for me, but that's okay. I'm gonna play with Cher.
Cool.
I'm riding a frog.
Flip.
What? Whoa! Where'd you go? What the
that's
crap?
That's a jump. That's a jump.
Oh, look at an attack! Oh, the cutest attack animation ever. Oh, wait! I squirted it out. Oh! Let's make him kiss.
Oh.
Oh, you did a swiper.
Right click. So jump, dude. You gotta jump.
No,
watch.
I wanna kiss more.
Watch this.
Look, you're like flying, man. Boing, boing, boing. Alright, you ready for this?
Yeah, do it.
Boing, 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 boing. I'm on your house, man.
Dude.
Dude, you can't go backwards.
You can't.
Nope, no backwards on a frog. They do have 360 degree turning like a scorpion.
That's zerm, zerm, zerm. Awesome.
Boom.
All right.
I'm going to jump your house.
I got to check this out, man.
Whoa. Holy crap.
Be careful. Let's see how they swim. It's going to be dangerous down there, though.
Can you ride them in the water?
Yeah, they amphibians, man. I hate to jump right down there. Let's do it
Me
anyway.
Me too. I'm doing it. Flop.
Oh.
I'm swimming.
Wow.
I'm swimming.
And they just... Dude, they are fast.
Dude. Look at you go. You're taking the grass.
You can't catch me, Sarko. Zerp, zerp.
Stupid Sarko. Here, you want a kiss? I'm out.
Oh my god.
Watch the stamina amount, but this stamina seems to be amazing on these guys. Ready?
Look at the fish. Wow.
Look, you're in a bad spot? Nope, not anymore. I'm on this cliff right now. Boing. Oh, there's like a cliff jumper.
Boing. This is amazing, dude.
Oh, I mean, look at you go.
Wow.
This is amazing.
Jeez, dude. I don't even know what's... This is a fun dino, man.
I'm killing a snake right now.
All right. I just went right back up top.
Oh, I got two snakes. Oh, I'm out. I gotta go. I gotta run.
All right. Get out. You need help?
No, I'm good. Boing. All right.
Come to the house, man. Come to the house.
Can't catch me. Boing. This is the stupidest thing ever.
It's so good.
This is so great. Watch this right here, man. Boing. I just jumped the whole thing. Wait, oh, to my stamina. Not stamina. Hold on. We got to take a break.
Oh, my God, dude.
Do you take fall damage?
I don't even know.
We landed in the water. Let me see.
Yeah.
This has got to be fall damage right here. A little bit. I did take some.
So their movement speed is set at 200.
Oh, I got a level start.
1,300 health, 475 stamina,
nice.
250 weight. And melee is almost 250.
And they have the movement speed. You're right. It's set at 200% to start, which is really high.
This is so good, dude.
Dude, I got to get a bigger one.
We definitely got to get you one, man.
Boing! Boing! Oh, no! Ah!
Watch it. You went all the way down again?
Yeah, but when you land in the water, you mean you take no damage.
Right. Let me see how far I can go. I'm going to try to reach you. Wow! Oh, I just took a lick. That hurts when you don't land in the water.
You got to land in the water. Yeah, for sure. With this thing, I mean, can you imagine a super fast one? You'd be like, boing, 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 boing.
Look, I know, huh? Dude, this is so ridiculously amazing. Oh, it knocked me back. Oh, this might hurt. Oh, I landed in the water, thankfully. Wow, man.
Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, I'm in deep trouble. I'm going. I'm out. I'm out. Boing. You can't catch me, stupid Dillo. I'm on a boing machine.
I licked its butt.
I'm out.
A chaffa-fa. How you gain a level from licking Dillo butts?
A chaffa-fa-fa. I got a level, I saw.
Chaffa-flyer.
Chaffa-flyer!
It should be a chaffa-flyer.
A chaffa-flyer. Because
good lord, dang.
Dude.
That's so awesome, dude.
That's amazing, man.
So awesome. And you can force feed them meat to heal them up. I love them. I'm in love with frogs.
This is like the Zul'jin update.
This is the Zul'jin update. Oh, man.
That's perfect, man. It's so cool.
It is, dude. It is. I'm so happy with this.
Look, man. Look. Can't even tell the difference. And we're back at base.
Look at this family photo, Tiny.
We got a family photo. You know those guys, those frogs look like? They look like Shriners.
They do.
They look like got a little fez on.
Look how they look. They're just changing their little head. Motions
like, what's up?
You see, it's raining. Is it Tiny?
Is there a
look
bug?
Look up here. It's raining. Tiny, look over here.
You see a bug?
It's raining.
I don't see any bugs.
Tiny,
you see any
look
bugs?
Over here. It's raining.
Do you see the reindeer? They're like, you hear that? What's that? You hear that over there? What's that over there?
Uh-huh. I hear that. Little ears. You hear that? Oh.
Yeah, that's what my dog does. So anyway,
that's
man.
That's awesome, man.
Had a good time hanging out. We got some good tames. Nothing massive, but I mean, you know, we got to play around with them. So in the future, we can get some better guys for sure.
Definitely. I'm really happy with the Jaffalaya, man.
Yeah. 146 tamed out.
Mm-hmm.
2,000
And
Shetty's
just his little girlfriend.
Yeah, and then you got the Cher hanging out. Boing! All right, guys. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to show your support and hit